just give them to Roy. No, he's the postmaster. He'll see I get them. Come on now. Give me a great big hug. Come, darling, you're a big girl now. You're not going to cry just because your daddy has to go home for a little while, are you? Of course you're not.
Every time I have to do a thing like this, I wonder why I ever campaigned for the job.
Well, Sheriff, hadn't we better be getting along? Number 5's always pretty much on time.
Are you going to St. Paul too, Mr. Sheriff? With Daddy?
Yeah, thought I'd better go along, just to keep him company.
Goodbye, Doctor.